are a weapon. When we picked you up, I suppressed the media, erased you from all the records. Why? Because I saw something in you. Of use.
I'm just here for my powers. They make me feel normal again.
No, you're here because of what you did. You want to let the rage out? Then channel it. Fight! Miss Walker. Very good, Miss Walker. Keep impressing me like this, I'll put you to work. Take a seat. You were speaking of how Shane had betrayed you.
With the occurrence out of the way, Shane set his sights on the chief of police, hoping to strong-arm him into some kind of deal. If I helped, obediently doing whatever I was told, he promised to let Brent go. Well, I knew that was a lie. And with more dupes showing up by the hour, I needed a plan B.
Fetch! You have a problem.
I have a problem?
The DUP's been scooping up my men left and right. If this keeps up, I'm gonna be down to a skeleton crew. Might not have anyone to watch your brother, you know? Make sure he's safe.
You know, I'd be happy to teach you boys how to avoid getting caught by the DUP.
Now, don't get pissy with me! Now, these guys are on my ass because of you and your freaky laser shit!
Dude, chill. I'll do it. Busting up that compound will take a few dupes off the streets. It'll give me room to operate.
Fine. Just don't forget my boys.
I sure won't, boss. Dupes, today I bust into your house. See how you like it. These guys build fast. I knew girls in middle school tougher than you guys.